This session, the morning definitely started out as a glorious day. Skimmed by myself for a while, then my brother showed up, and there was a lot of camera guys out because the weather was so nice. Larry Beard, Robbie, Bucket Bob, and the waves weren't that big, but the backwash was hitting really hard in the morning, so you had to dodge some pretty heavy sections. And then the day just rolled on and just turned into one of the best sessions of the year.
If he'd run, and I'd kill him.